Rocco Commisso doesn't suffer fools. But like most Italian soccer fans, he does suffer. 3 years ago, he bought the team in Florence, where game day is filled with more agony and ecstasy than a Puccini opera. When Commisso bought AC Fiorentina, it ticked two boxes. First, it was a bargain for a European club. Second, it met the demand by his wife that if he insisted on buying a team, it had to be someplace nice.